Two of the men convicted of killing ahmaud-arbery are now asking to be acquitted of their federal hate crime convictions. Attorneys for Gregory McMichael and his son Travis